This is the million-dollar man, Ted DiBiase. He's a 67-year-old retired professional wrestler, manager, commentator, and ordained minister. He held 30 titles in his career, most recently the WWE 24/7 Championship.